What is up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming back at you again. And today is, well, I don't know how else to describe this, but definitely a departure from anything I'd ever thought I would ever listen to. My daughter has pretty much handcuffed me to my computer until I listen to this. So I'm going to give it a shot. Today we're going to do something from Justin Timberlake featuring Chris Stapleton. I guess Chris Stapleton is a country singer. And I don't know a single Justin Timberlake song. But she swears I need to listen to this. And my daughter pretty much gets whatever she wants. So, and I'm looking at this and it does have... And this came out January 25th, at least this particular video, and of this year. And it's got 170 million views. So I'm guessing it was a popular song. You wouldn't know that from me because I have no clue. Anyway, so let's get into this. It's called Say Something from Justin Timberlake featuring Chris Stapleton. It's starting out very, very slowly, that's for sure.
Let's do it.
Okay, so I know what this is. This little thing that he's got, this little box. It's a trigger. And a lot of producers, I don't have one in my studio because I don't do a whole lot of hip-hop stuff, but I know a company called Native Instruments makes them, and basically they're sample things, and you just hit the keys and each one plays a sample. And that's what he's doing there. Yeah, each one of those pads that he's hitting, so he's got it hooked up to his laptop, and each one of those pads he can assign a trigger to that. And it'll play whatever sample that you've assigned to each button. I don't know why I'm explaining that to you guys. Allergies still hanging with me, guys. Say something. Now, I don't know any Justin Timberlake songs, and I want to say that he was with NSYNC. Was it NSYNC or the other boy band? I can't even remember the name of the other band anyway, but I believe that he was with NSYNC. Is that Chris Stapleton?
Everyone knows all about my direction. And in my heart somewhere, I won't go there.
Oh, so he plays guitar too?
Don't go there. Everybody says, say something, say something, say something, say something, say something.
So, is this... This doesn't sound like much of a hip-hop song, then. I'm guessing that's safe to say. And I have no idea what he's referring to with Say Something. This sings pretty good. That's a nice Gibson.
Maybe I'm looking for something I can't
That's an old school piano that dude's banging on there. Oh, okay. I'm guessing this is Chris Stapleton. He looks like a country guy. Right on. Well, they do harmonize well. This is very repetitious. I don't like repetitive stuff normally, to be honest with you. Is it me or is this an odd pairing? Justin Timberlake and Chris Stapleton. Maybe that's part of the appeal though. Yeah, I guess so. You take the two and bring them together. Right on. It's not bad. It's got a good groove. I like a good groove. It's very simplistic. Right on. I mean, it's not bad. I've heard much worse. It's nothing that I was expecting to hear from Justin Timberlake or a country guy, really. But I'm going to have to look into the lyrics on this because I'm not sure exactly what they're saying a whole lot. And I'd like to understand a little bit more. When I saw the title Say Something, I was assuming that maybe it was going to be some sort of you know, if you see something bad, say something to correct it, you know. And maybe that is what this is, but it's hard to follow, really. Sometimes you can say something, it's to say nothing. One, right on.
Three.
So, it's to say nothing. All right, so that is what this is. Okay. The crowd got bigger and they're coming together, you know? Right on. I'm down with that. We need more of that. Bring us together, man. Right on. Better to say something than nothing at all, and I guess that is exactly what it was. My first instincts were correct. You know, let me finish this out here. Sometimes it's great to say something, it's to say nothing at all. It's very true. Sometimes it's great to say something, it's to say nothing. Right on, man. I'm guessing that's the end of this, but
holy shit. It's normally a good response.
So this is basically where they're taking two two groups of people. You know, you got some hip hop community, and you've got a country community, and bringing them together. And you know, when you see a wrong or an injustice, you know, to say something. And I like that message. I like that message a lot. We need more of that. And you know, I wasn't prepared to address this. I was going to address this at some point, but I'm going to go ahead and address this now. I have a very checkered past, to say the least. I've done a lot of things in my life that I'm not proud of. And in the past few days, I'm sorry, the past couple weeks, actually, my channel's only been up for a couple weeks, and we're almost at 1,000 subs already, which is just incredible in itself, and that's because of you guys. I was not prepared to take it this far, quite honestly. So, and it's because of all of your guys' words of encouragement. And let's just look at reality here. The reality is, up until yesterday, I did an Earth, Wind, and Fire song. Up until then, it was all rap and a couple hip-hop songs. So most of the people that have been sending me all of these words of encouragement and just saying the nicest things that you can say to another human being, most of these people are black. And I come from a background of bikers, you know, and in that community, there's not a lot of tolerance for people of other races and things of that nature. And I'm not saying they're all like that, because I've got some really solid club brothers that that they're very open-minded like myself. And the fact is that I've gotten more love in the past couple weeks from black folks than I've gotten in years from anybody else. I can tell you, so far, and I'm sure that it's YouTube, it's going to change. It's any social media, so it's going to change. But until now, at least, I can say this without hesitation, I've not received one negative comment other than my editing videos, my video editing skills. But this is actually a perfect song for that, because I have felt so much love from you guys, and I'm not going to say I'm surprised, because I'm not, but the fact that I am a biker dude and I look like I look, you know, I'm all tatted up. And, you know, I got the beard and I ride a Harley and I'm in a motorcycle club and all that stuff. You guys weren't paying attention to that. I'm not used to that. Right? I've gotten more love from you guys than I get in any other part of society. And the past 2 weeks have been so eye-opening for me. And from the bottom of my heart, I cannot tell you how much I don't give a shit about the subs. I don't give a shit about anything to do with the channel and all that stuff. I'm talking from me to you guys. And I just want to let you know that I love you back. And I didn't intend to start this video this way or to talk about this stuff right now. I was going to address it at some point, but this seemed like the perfect time to do it. And I know that most likely there's not going to be a whole lot of hip-hop heads or rap people that are going to watch this video, because it's, you know, probably something a little less hip-hop and rap. You know, it's a little more country-oriented, I guess. So to the people that I am speaking to, I can tell you from personal experience the messages that I've gotten, direct messages via YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. I received some fantastic messages today on Instagram. And all I can tell you is from my personal experience, I've gotten more love from that community than I have from anywhere else in my life. And that's just being real. That's just keeping it real with you guys. And I cannot tell you how far that goes with me. You know, it's really fucked up to walk into a place and just have people make a judgment about you, you know, because of the way you look. And this past couple weeks, I've went through a tremendous amount of reflection in my own life. And I know I'm rambling here, but it had to be addressed. I had to tell you guys. I'm not the kind of person to hold it back. Good, bad, or indifferent, I'm going to let you know what time it is. And that's what I found. It's just that simple. I love you guys. And I cannot tell you how much I appreciate all the love and support that I've gotten from you. Your words, not the subs, your words. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Metal Biker Dude, peace.